India would not have been partitioned if Subhas Bose was there. I will not beg for freedom. It is my right. I have to get it. And if I beg for it, it will be conditional, it will have something. India would not have been partitioned if Subhas Bose was there. Jinnah said, I can accept only one leader, that is Subhas Bose. He gave that spirit of courage. And see the poems that were written at that time for the Azad Hind Fauj. When he says, Kadam kadam badhaye ja, khushi ke geet gaaye ja, kaum ki hai zindagi, kaum pe lutaye ja.